without regret.
The Buddha has spoken about the earth, Mother Earth, in terms of patience and equanimity. Patience and equanimity can be described as the two great virtues of planet Earth. Our society is not very healthy. Many of us are sick and we need healing and nourishment. We've intoxicated ourselves with poisons. Our body and our mind have a lot of poisons. Craving, hate, anger, and despair are poisons for our mind. And our body also has a lot of poisons because we don't know how to consume.
And when I stand, let me stand like a tree.
Mother Earth has a power to heal herself, has the capacity to heal herself, and has the capacity to heal us if we would know how to take refuge in her. While the Buddha was teaching, he mentioned Earth as having these virtues, patience and equanimity. If needed, Mother Earth can spend 1 million years or 10 million years in order to heal herself. She's not in a hurry, but she has the power to renew herself. We have to see that. If we study the history of Earth, we know that she's had a lot of patience. So that now today, she has become a very beautiful star. A green star.
Inside of us. To think that Mother Earth is the environment outside of us and around us is wrong. Mother Earth is inside us, and we don't need to die in order to go back to Mother Earth. We are back. We're already in Mother Earth, and that is why we have to learn how to take refuge in Mother Earth. And that is the best way to heal ourselves and to nourish ourselves.
When I stand, let me stand.
Breathe for us and ate for us.
Behave like the embryo and the fetus in the womb of the mother. Allow your mother to do everything for you, to breathe, to eat, to drink. And this is possible now if you know how to take refuge in Mother Earth. She's a great being. She serves all sentient beings. She's the mother of all the Buddhas, of all Bodhisattvas, of all saints. Shakyamuni, the Buddha, is her son. Jesus Christ is also her son. We are also her sons and daughters, and we have to learn how to take refuge in her and allow her to continue to do everything for us.
And then I smile, let me smile, like a flower, fragrantly, and when I cry, let me cry.
So while it is breathing in, it is not you who are breathing in. While it is breathing in, you just enjoy. You say, healing is taking place, healing. Healing is taking place. When it's breathing out, you say, healing is taking place. Allow your body to renew herself, to heal herself, to be nourished. And if you observe, we see that Mother Earth has the power, has the capacity to heal herself and heal us. And you believe in that power of healing of Mother Earth. And that belief comes from your own observation, your own experience, and not someone, people telling you and asking you to believe.
And when I bow, let me bow.
Mother Earth can renew herself and transform herself and heal herself, and she can heal us, and that is the fact. If we recognize that fact, faith is there. We have faith. We take refuge. We allow ourselves to be healed by Mother Earth. And while sitting, we get the healing. And while walking, we get the healing. And while breathing, we get the healing. We do not have to do anything at all. Just surrender ourselves to Mother Earth, and she will do everything.